Ayan na.
Time for me to do it.